It was a great chance getting up back at him. You know, we lost the first game. We had a lot of miscues that game, but we was able to have a different game plan in order to beat them, and that was calm down when they try to press us.
What's the difference? You know, you guys got off to a slow start to the season. What's been the difference lately? You've been real hot in 6 of your last 7.
The good thing is that we was able to keep our heads up and stay positive. We look at the positives every single time we lost, and we built on that. We didn't look at the negatives. You know, we had a lot of work to do. You know what we had to do to get better. And by doing that, we was able to come out and play and get wins.